Jesu Kristu loqhubekile ufinyelela kude udimbe lotabo laba khona emkhatsini wethu labafuna bona buso bakhe Jesu Kristu uduke udimbe lotabo boka sona sithombe sakho samabona kutsi nangothathu wethu sowuphasi locobo lwakhe Jesu Kristu loqhubekile libhidlita yona imisebenzi yesitha edimbelweni tabo labamithini.
Unconditional love, your name, Yahweh, unconditional. Unconditional love, unconditional love.
Everything that is not of Jesus Christ,
Yahweh,
you renounce in the powerful name of Jesus Christ. That is why you see that you went down on the floor.
Yahweh,
you reacted to the power of
unconditional love. Yahweh. Unconditional love.
your spirit. People continue to go in different circles. Spirit of the Lord is bringing down every stronghold of the wicked one. The enemy might have wished to connect himself in their lives. For it is not by might nor by power, but it is by my spirit, says the Lord. We're still here at the Tree of Life, Healing Church, where Jesus is still taking care.
But some people things and go bundle. Yes, you let a Muslim moon, you know. Where both of this
is continuing to work in the spirit. Jesus Christ is continuing to deliver, to save, and to redeem the children of God that are here today. We see that woman reacting to the power of the Holy Ghost. She is now not herself. She's under the power of the Holy Ghost. That is why you see her in that state. That is Jesus Christ at work, making sure that each and everyone that is here receives deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's continue to watch the power of Jesus Christ. Let's continue to see the Lord's hand upon the children of God that are here today. Watch your screen. The Holy Ghost exposing and driving out every evil agenda of the devil in the life of the children right now. As she continues to move around in circles under the power of the Holy Ghost. Watch Jesus Christ continue to set the children of God free here today. The Holy Ghost, everything that is not of Jesus Christ is driven out in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Remember, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ delivers, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ heals, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ saves, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ blesses. We can see the power of Jesus Christ delivering that woman. She's down on the floor now. That is the power of deliverance in Jesus' name. Watch screen. Watch deliverance in the name of Jesus. Watch the Spirit of the Lord continue to heal.
Thank you.
unconditional love, Yahweh. Unconditional love, Yahweh. Unconditional love, Yahweh. Unconditional love, Yahweh. Okay, unsebenzisa emsebenzini. Emsebenzini wakho umanager lomfana angifuni.
Sibalikile nesayithi yakhe, sina asifuni, siyahliphita onke manje. Angeke suke lo mbu. Asimfuni. Angeke abahambe.
Oh.
Ikhona ingapane yenhlindleni la. Ha? Asikwane nathi. Manje unika amandla onke malanga. Uyasilimata lo mbu.
Okay, Ian, tell me. Okay, Ian, when that number, what are you doing to her? Eh? What's okay? What's okay? Tell me. What is okay? Huh? What are you doing to her? Sugala. Don't waste my time. Out! Out! Out!
It's deliverance in the power of the Holy Ghost. Still taking place here at the Tree of Life, Healing Church, where the unconditional love of Jesus Christ watched on He goes. People continue to fall in different directions as the anointing of Jesus Christ continues to break every chain the enemy might have used to connect himself in their lives. For it is only Jesus who heals, only Jesus who can save, only Jesus can deliver. Just continue to have in your heart and have faith. Resurrection power of Jesus Christ that is flowing here today. For it is not by might and not by power, but this is the unconditional love of Jesus Christ working in the lives of the people who are here today.
Unconditional love.
Unconditional love.